The Fed makes things worse. The Federal Reserve is the most wretched part of the deep state. It is not even a federal agency. It is a collection of wealthy bankers that act to enrich themselves at the expense of everyone else. The Fed is increasing interest rates in an attempt to curb inflation. This results in making it harder on banks and those who have their money in them. Combine this with so many banks going woke, and you have a situation. Janet Yellen does not want to admit that she will only bail out the big banks and not the small ones. Even so, all of this could be solved starting with one simple step. Link any printed currency in America to an equivalent amount of gold. Granted, that is easier said than done, and there is so much more going on, but it is a first step. The Fed can print as much money as the elites desire without this limit.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.